One of the objectives of the new strategic plan is that scholarships and grants will be provided to offset educational costs, especially for those with financial hardship. In an effort to serve this mission, we collect a lot of data to show the number of students who have unmet financial need. It's surprising to some that only about 55 to 60% of our students are actually Pell Grant eligible. And that means even after they get their financial aid award package, a lot still owe an outstanding balance even after exhausting their financial aid eligibility. Both national and institutional survey data shows that financial challenges are almost always a primary factor that students list when deciding not to persist. It's not the case for every student, but we thought it would be worth exploring. If we could give some more funding for those with unmet need, would they be more likely to stay in school? So we took this information to executive staff, advancement, finance and administration, and we all worked together to determine funding models in which we could provide small institutional awards, so mini scholarships, to students with both quality academic performance but also that unmet need. The University Scholarship Committee was formed unofficially in 15-16 and then officially for 16-17. And the committee consists of the WSSU Foundation, Finance and Administration, Financial Aid, Athletics, and more. The charge of the committee is to identify and vet students who have got that unmet need and then match them with scholarship funds that fit their profile. Funding is then awarded to hundreds of students all across the campus, from freshmen to seniors, and a lot of data goes into this process, including student majors, family household income, academic performance, and more. We've now been through two cycles of this, and we've been able to hone the data each year to make more informed funding choices and make the model a little bit better as we go along. The initiative has proven really successful so far. WSSU has established a number of new scholarships, and we're now awarding scholarships to almost about 10% of the undergraduate population each year. The retention for those students that we assist is over 90%, so we're looking forward to assisting more students as we go along and continue to grow this vital initiative.